Welcome to Jersey Shore Arena, Wall, New Jersey. For our matchup today, between the Protect Ducks, who are the fourth Final Four team at Hershey, lost to Grundy Senators, against your Jersey Shore Wildcats. Looks like the goaltending matchup today is going to be Sawyer Flynn in net for Protect Ducks from Gillette, New Jersey. Looks like he's got 148 saves on 171 shots. Goals against an average of 2.3. And it looks like we have Michael Ziegler in net for your Jersey Shore Wildcats. He's got a 2.4 goals against average, 160 saves on 180 shots. Should be a great matchup. Definitely got some size on these Protect Ducks. Your Wildcats coming off a fantastic Hershey tournament, where they took the silver. And only lost to actually one team, the Grundy Senators, first in the last game. But blew through everybody else. Fantastic tournament. So, Jess Wacht is on assignment today. We're going to have a man each for you. And we have Bryce Pinto behind the glass a little later on. Your injury report. We have a couple of sideline players. We got Tommy Pullen with an upper body injury. We got Matt Noonan's out with a lower body injury. Jake Lieberman with an upper body injury also. We're looking forward to a good matchup. Non-league game. So we'll be right back. Gonna drop the puck after this message from I Play America. Don't forget, December 15th, get there for a meet and greet with Rangers goaltender Henrik Lundqvist. Get your tickets now so you can get there early and go point at him and laugh and tell him there'll never be a better goalie than Brodeur in this area, so laugh at him that he doesn't have any cups. We'll be back.
I Play America in Freehold, New Jersey.
Get inside the fun.
Go-karts, two-level laser tag, gigantic arcade with over 200 games, New Jersey's premier indoor boardwalk, rides and attractions for any age, full-service bar and grill, live events and concerts, and the best birthday parties ever starting at just $21.95 per guest. I Play America in Freehold, New Jersey. Get inside the fun.
Here at Hoffman's Ice Cream with an episode of Man Eats. All the kids are outside. They all got their ice cream.
We're coming off a big tournament and a good old Hershey.
Yes.
We rounded off awesome over here at Hoffman's in Spring Lake. And Angie, I'll tell you what I got.
What do you got?
Homemade fudge.
Wow, that looks...
Frozen Girl Scout.
It's like a frozen Girl Scout. Oh, the Thin Mint. The Thin Mint, right. Girl Scout cookie. Did you... Is that the extra large?
I ordered a small.
That's a small.
This is what they get.
Oh, my goodness. All right. So what do you think? Let me.
I think it's a good job.
Fantastic. Look, everybody's got their ice cream.
I think it's time to all eat our ice cream.
Man eats. All right. Eat up.
All right.
How are you going to finish that whole thing?
I asked for a small.
You got a small. Man eats got a small. All right. Like no goal there. Disallowed. There's a kick in the net. Thank you.
Thank you.
first penalty of the game. Pinto for a rough. So the Wildcats will be shorthanded.
Yeah!
Looks like we got a tripping call on the Ducks. You see that Jersey Shore Wildcat power play.
Yeah!
interference call on the Ducks. We got another power play coming up for the Wildcats. See if we can put the puck home here. Another penalty. Looks like a 5-on-3. Elbowing, interference, something. 5-on-3 for 55 seconds. All right, we got a timeout wait. Work on a little strategy here. Let's get a little time on that clock. That's the situation right there.
Go that way, Nick. Go, Josh. Right here, Nick. was showed up to. It was pretty traumatic. He doesn't know where he stands on the movie and wrestling.
Hi, we're trying to get a little Bryce Pinto behind the glass here, but we're having a little problem connecting. It's like on both sides, we're having a little issue. Empty net. Empty net Wildcats. Ziegler to the bench. Hard-fought game by the Wildcats. Didn't get much puck luck today. Hopefully we can get healthy. Get back to full strength, and our injured guys will come off the IR. We'll be back in the lineup pretty soon. And hopefully we'll get Pinto's phone fixed pretty soon. So that's all today from Jersey Shore Arena. Final score, Protect Ducks 3, your Jersey Shore Wildcats 2.